Right, what have we got here? Work out the volume of the carton. Oh, the volume, the formula is given in terms of pi. So pi r squared, so that's 4 squared, which is 16, times the height, which is 11. So that's 176 pi. The carton contains fruit and yogurt and weighs 450 grams, and the ratio of fruit to yogurt is 4 to 21, and it's a 450 gram tub. How many grams of fruit are in the carton? So it's 4 over the total ratio, which is 4 plus 21 times 450 grams. 72 grams.